Hey guys, so today I'm going to try and do another thing I read about on the internet. I'm going to try and make a torch using some birch bark that I collected off a dead tree. This freshly fallen branch, so it's still green, so it doesn't burn. And I honestly don't know the slightest thing about natural cordage, but this is just some vine I found that I'm going to try and use to tie it. If not, I've got some cordage I'll just use. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to split this in half, and then maybe in fourths, and after that I'll be right back. Okay, so I split it into fourths. It's kind of short splits, just because this is a really thin branch. I just picked up the first one I found, so if you really wanted a longer burning one, you'd need a bigger branch and probably a lot more birch bark than I'm using. So I'm going to fill this up with birch bark and tie it shut, and we'll see how it goes. Be right back. Okay, so I just filled it from the top down. I just wedged the stick in the bottom to hold it open and filled it up. So I filled up the top and then filled in this area as much as I could. And then I just, surprisingly, this vine worked, so I just tied it off a bit. Keep it tight from falling out. My only fear is that because I just have little chunks of bark, it's going to fall out when it burns. Ideally, you'd want one big chunk to fill it in, but I couldn't find anything. So I'm going to test this out. We'll see how it goes. Be right back. Okay, so here's the finished torch. It got too dark yesterday to light it, so it's raining today, but it'll still work. It stopped, so I'm going to do it while it stopped. This is probably where I should say don't try this at home. There you go. I guess that's not terrible. As long as you weren't over leaves or something that this would fall into. I don't know, we'll see how long this burns. Be right back. Okay, so it's starting to go out. It's only been about 30 seconds since I turned it off. So I just turned it over and picked back up again. And I think it's about out. Of course, you would want a lot more if you're going to do this for real. That's probably pretty much it. Alright, I'm gonna take off all the burn part and see how thoroughly it burned. Be right back. So, pretty much just the outside burned. Most of the inside's still good. Which isn't a good thing for this, but probably just means you don't want to pack it as tight, so a bigger stick, the more surface area, the longer it's going to burn. And yeah, so that worked alright. It burned for maybe 2 minutes. This is a pretty miniature version, and I'm sure you could make it a lot better if you had more time. Thanks for watching.